That's clearing up.
Sink the boat! Shoot!
Wait, parley. I'm a... Damn it!
Yes, rotting in the bilge.
When I was a boy, my...
Shoot him! Keep him away from the ship!
was a boy, my parents brought me to Skeletons.
Huh? What for? Why? There's nothing here but crabs, harpies, and plowing seaweed. It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
We are at war, if you've not noticed.
I've noticed. I can see the smoke from burning huts miles away.
What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ardskellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
Despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go.
Triss. Where's Yennefer?
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
I don't doubt it.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and cook. I'll pay the due.
Never crumbled.
Adventure seeker.
Aye. They smash your ass.
Faster. Slow now.
You and Hjalmar, you sure fucking showed that ice.
Something I've always wondered. What are you, Richard?
Dirty oaf. What are you looking at? Hello.
They smear your ass with you.
Here comes number four.
River, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Move it!
Friends, we show heart. The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap. The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
Triss, where's Yennefer?
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want
to serve her who is Urgen, mother and queen.
Priestess is a terrible conduit for the Indies. Watch where I step. Get who are there, huh? Wicked?
Slow now, whoa. Faster.
Sooner expect the white wheel than the black one.
What now, you piece of filth?
Serve her who is virgin, mother, and queen.
The favor Lady Bran did for our son sure did bear.
Last night was...
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it, eh? Hey.
Just wonderful.
I say, look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich man, that dwarf from Macon.
Came here for a reason.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs. I'll fix them right away. Notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it...
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlin of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing? Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No. Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. What's this? Arahan Luma!
Uh-huh.
That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Thank you.
last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You're like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. Find my own way back.
Raves.